In our daily work, we may have encountered large PDF files. It not only affects the transmission speed, but also takes up too much space. Using the compression feature of WPS Premium can quickly help you to solve this problem. Take this file as an example. Click the Tools tab, then click Compress. Now a dialog box will pop up. Here we can choose the compression level. This will determine the image quality of the compressed file. There are many high-definition pictures in the PDF file we want to compress this time. We need to keep the high definition of pictures after compression, so we choose HD. If we have no requirements for image resolution, we can also choose Normal or Common. After we check the proper level, a prompt will appear at the bottom to tell us the changes in file size before and after the compression. At the bottom of the dialog box, we can also set the storage location of the compressed file by ourselves. If we need to compress other files, click Add File to add them. Finally, click Compress. When a green checkmark icon appears behind the file, it means that the file has been compressed successfully. No tedious operation, only with one click, then we can compress the needed file. Let's use this feature together.